My son is studying here in KG class. So he is studying from the PE nursery only, and the experience was very good when it's in the class time in pre-nursery. So it was a great experience, and from the last 2 years it's online classes, and the teachers here in the Kangaroo Fields are very experienced and very decent, and their style of handling the kids, and they're very good. I really appreciate. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone. I'm a parent, and my child is studying in Kangaroo Kids School. Our journey has been a great one. We started the schooling when the COVID pandemic had just hit, and since then, of course, the schools have been operating in an online environment. But we are pretty happy with the way the school has conducted itself. Our child is getting the right environment, even while learning online, to study and learn. The teachers are trying their best to make it a very fun activity, and my child does enjoy the involvement that the teachers are putting in. So overall, I'm very happy with how it's all progressing, and hopefully in the near future we'll have our child coming to the school.
Hi, I am mother of Sanj Sharma, and my daughter is in KGP, and it's been a really, really satisfactory experience with the school, and especially in these days like online classes. This is very good. It is so satisfactory. The teachers, the school, administration, they are doing, the teamwork is so good. They are putting so much effort, sincere efforts, I would say, and it's really, really, I would say, it's really good. It is good. Kids are learning so much. They are learning new techniques. The online classes are different from physical classes. Physical classes are also important, but online classes, the school is providing everything, co-curricular activities, and everything. We are not missing school. Kids are not missing school actually, because friends are there, teachers are there, everything is there. It's hats off to the school administration, teachers, that they are doing for the kids. Thank you.
Myself Manjunani, mother of Mahika Pawar. She's a student of class KGA. Actually, online classes are going on, as we know. However, online classes are very good. Her class teacher is doing very good, very nice. But still, I request all the staff, all the teachers to start physical classes. But till now, the experience of coming to school and the online classes, it's very good and very satisfactory. Thank you.
Mother of Ryan Kyler, KGB. So what I think about for this school is like he has been with this school from playgroup. So I think what they give for him is like it's been a beautiful experience with Kangaroo Kids. So he has been learning everything, the teaching method, the overall experience is very good. And I hope and I thank everyone from Kangaroo Kids, Kangaroo family, for bringing him, for giving him such a beautiful experience. Thank you.
So I really like this school for curriculum, for the teaching way, and the way they build confidence in the kids. So, and I really like this building. So, thank you.
I am Kathy Malki, mother of Shauran Malki and Aryan Malki. Parenting with Kangaroo Kids has always been wonderful. My elder son has also been a part of Kangaroo Kids, and now it is my younger one. He is in nursery with Bharti ma'am, and it is a fabulous journey. Under her guidance, my child has learned so many things, where initially he was facing issues with interacting with people, but still on our online session she helped me so much that now there is a drastic change in my son. He has started interacting, he has started responding in the classroom, he started understanding the concepts. Thank you so much, Zoya ma'am, Bharti ma'am, and the entire team of Kangaroo Kids who has helped me during my elder one as well, and now at my younger one as well. Looking forward for more happier moments with Kangaroo Kids.
My journey with Kangaroo Kids is great. My kid is in nursery A, and I'm seeing actually a lot of difference in his growth. He is it's an online class, but still I can feel the developmental difference. He is growing beautifully. personally, and the teachers and the staff are really good, and they're always there to help us whatever queries we have. Thank you.
The techniques which the current online techniques which your teachers use, means the Kangaroo Kids teacher use, I think they are sufficient right now. They use online, means they use different kind of tutorials which are very nice and upgraded, not the old techniques. All techniques are very nice. So at this point of time, I cannot suggest anything, but the things they are using are very upgraded and very nice.
I am Kiara's mother. She studies in Nursery C right now, and she started a preschool as well in Kangaroo Kids. And till now, my experience has been really great. Earlier, we were very skeptical about how the virtual would go on, but the teachers have been very helpful to us, and I have seen immense change in my child. She's become more social, and now we are eagerly waiting for the school to open. And I wish all the best to all the teachers for doing all the hard work during COVID times and helping our child experience the virtual school in a very, in a very helpful manner. And it is becoming very productive. It seems very productive.
So I'm pretty happy with the experience so far at Kangaroo Kids. The teachers are really caring, and at such a young age, my child is in nursery, and he's familiar with concepts like hibernation and migration, and which I thought would take him some time, but I think we're really enjoying this experience. Thanks.
It was our first experience with ROE, like for the online classes, and it was very good. Like for ROE, it's kind of the first class, like the initial schooling. And when it was online, we were a little bit afraid that like in online, maybe ROE didn't respond, or maybe he didn't grasp the things. But the teachers and the classes were very smooth for her, and we feel that it was a great experience for as a parents, for me and my husband, and for ROE as well. So keep it up, Kangaroo Kids. All the best.
My kid Anaya is in Kangaroo Kids, and she learned a lot here, and she was very introvert in the starting, but in the online sessions she also learned a lot. Like, she interact with the kids, and now here in the school also she interact with the kids along, and the inter skills she has developed a lot. Like puzzle activities and all the activities like drawing, painting, puzzles, she learned a lot. So I would recommend to go for a Kangaroo Kids.
It's a wonderful journey that we are going through with Kangaroo Kids. The way children are being taught, they are being loved, is really wonderful. We are very saturated. The children are happy, and we are glad too to be a part of Kangaroo Kids. The teachers, the management, they are very supportive. They have always been so loving with the children as well, and always cooperative with the parents. Thank you.
Speaking about Kangaroo Kids, I mean, that's been a great experience for us in terms of the learning curve. As a kid, my son goes through, and as a parent, what we are also trying to do, both the journey together. You know, initially, as a kid, you know, it was difficult, and we were a little thoughtful about how, you know, the online classes would go as such, right? Because kids get addicted to mobile and things like that. But now, I must say, the way the setup has been made, it's not very monotonous. I mean, kids do wait for the classes to come every day, in the sense that, you know, they are encouraged to attend the classes because there are a number of activities, and the teachers are putting a great effort in terms of not to make it very, you know, generalized in a way, right? There are a lot of activities, there are a lot of fun-loving things what kids would want to come back and, you know, have the experiences. And we have grown with our kids. We have seen in initial days, 1 or 2 months, we felt it was a little too much for them to digest, but then we have understood now that as a kid, they have got an immense potential to grasp things and apply the way they grow. And we have seen those changes for kids, and it's a highly recommended setup what Kangaroo Kids have, and we are really happy as a parents.
Hi, myself Neha Shi Sharma. I'm the parent of Vedant Sharma from the class Nursery C. I really would like to thank all the teachers and the staff from Kangaroo Kids. because they are putting so much efforts and the kind of patience they are showcasing, it's too good. And I really like the learning experience and the new strategies they are coming up with to interact with the children, to engage children. So kudos to all the teachers and to the staff. Thank you.
Classes, as a parent, I'm really satisfied with the online classes. The way Billabong School is handling the online classes, and especially the teachers like Rashmi Jain, who is teaching my son in nursery A. She's pretty very good, and I really would recommend this school for all the students who are staying nearby Noida or any other place to come around, and it's really good place to study, to have a good learning about this, whatever the kids are studying, so it's a very good place to study.
I am quite happy with the overall journey with the Kangaroo Kids. It's been a pleasure how teachers are taking the effort to do the online classes, and it's really difficult. It's a commendable job that they are doing, that online they are managing the entire class, and the curriculum is really great for the beginners. Since I was also recommended, and I would definitely recommend it for the two other parents.
Yeah, it's all really good. Basically, the only thing which I need is to start the physical class as soon as possible, because when people interact with child, so that would be different altogether statement. So yeah, correct. But really like the way they teach and the way it goes. So thanks for this.
My name is Pooja. I'm a mother of Sharvil Jain Gokil, who is a student of Nursery C. So regarding my experience, I'm very happy with the curriculum of Kangaroo Kids. Like my kid is kind of a baby who is not socialized, but while attending the online classes, I have noticed so much of change in my kid, and he is now very much active, and he knows how to greet the other people, and so a positive change has been noticed in my kid. And I really thanks to Kangaroo Kids and Bharti ma'am, who is taking care of my child. So it's a very fun loving experience. Thank you.